Our department's desire is to participate in educating those left behind in this aftermath and crisis, to help bring awareness of how serious fentanyl is. I believe in sharing these statistics of the fentanyl-related deaths and making the public aware of how serious it is. It will bring the awareness that we need, and that we will see these numbers decline.